God forbid you make the wrong decision.
Because you know what? They're never wrong.
Well, you know, they can't afford to be wrong.
There's our Connie, always sticking up for her husband.
Cocktail 962 heavy, turn left heading 140.
In the ultimate high-pressure job.
18-4000, expect to follow company traffic.
Nick Falzone was in control of everyone's life.
Welcome to my sky.
But his own.
You okay?
Yeah, I just got, you know, work stuff.
Do you want to talk about it?
We just did.
Can I have your attention, please? This is the new man. This is Russell Bell.
I got a buddy in Denver who told me that this guy was like the best controller he ever seen.
He's sort of, interesting.
I also heard he's kind of crazy. He let a 747 fly right over his head.
This is funny stuff.
I say the guy's a loose cannon.
Takes one to know one, Nicky.
He brings it in steep and tight.
He pushes tin.
What's your problem with him?
I don't like what he said about you.
What did he say?
He said you were attractive.
That's Russell's wife.
The hell is she doing with Russell?
Hello?
Hey!
If you ever want to sleep at night, don't marry a beautiful woman.
He's got French tapes he's gonna loan me.
Au revoir.
451, turn left heading 060, expedite.
I must be losing my mind. I can't work again.
What exactly is it you think I did?
I'm personally gonna see to it that you go down in flames.
Oh, you kiss my...
Repeat that control.
Negative, United. That was not to you, not to you.
From the director of Four Weddings and a Funeral... John Cusack, Academy Award winner Billy Bob Thornton, Academy Award nominee Kate Blanchett, Golden Globe winner Angelina Jolie. Fox 2000 Pictures and Regency Enterprises present.
Are there people who find you charming?
Well, they pretend because I try so hard.
A story of life, love, marriage.
You live with a nut job, you become a nut job.
My husband is not a nut job.
And other things beyond our control.
Hey, you want your life back?
You have to let go. Let go. Let go of what?
Pushing tin.
Just don't be afraid. Rossi, Prego, Dongashim.
We're here all week. Thank you.